Yeah. Apathy. Screaming death to these
culture vultures.
I shouldn't give a fuck, right? It's a bad look. But what's worse? Saying something that I know is right, or not saying nothing when these fucking clowns disrespect what you love? Who's the sucker then?
I do this for my culture.
To my very last breath, screaming death to the
culture vultures.
Screaming death to the
culture vultures.
Screaming death to the. For all the dues I paid, for all the crews I slayed, for all the fights I fought, for all the mics I rocked, for every crate I carried, every rap I buried, every rapper that I love is laying in a cemetery. Every dollar I spent, and every night I went hungry, cause I bought rap albums when I saved my lunch money. Every time I had a memory attached to a song, soundtracks of my life, thank God it's this long. Every song I dedicated, they got me some ass, and for the walkman in my bag that always got me through class. This is for my squad, they'll be gods for life. I wouldn't even be here if it wasn't for open mic, and if it wasn't for self and me and Louie out in Harlem. I sacrificed my life for the mic, not for stardom. Every rhyme I wrote and notebooks I filled, MCs I killed, studios I chilled. Every time I build with dudes who I look up to, for those who fronted, fuck you, I could probably crush you. This is for the underdogs and underachievers, for all my blown speakers, the amps and receivers, an addict for sneakers. This is for all the professors and teachers. Consider this a death threat to vultures and leeches. Nas verses that sounded like Malcolm X speeches, and every corner of the planet that this rap reaches.
I do this for my culture.
To my very last breath, screaming death to the
culture vultures.
Screaming death to the
culture vultures.
Screaming death to the
culture vultures. I do this for my culture.
To my very last breath, screaming death to the
culture vultures.
Screaming death to the
culture vultures.
For every fuck I diss to dismiss, now they cease to exist. For the clones that I crush, turn they bones into dust. For the snakes who deceive, the naive who believe all of the swagger they weave, I'm brushing off of my sleeves. For the tapes I wore out when all the titles rubbed off, all these vultures are soft, tell the fakes to fuck off. For all the ciphers where I stood in every borough and hood, and for the freestyles I kicked to show them rappers was good. And if you counted all the notebooks I purchased to scribble these verses, you could probably cover the earth's surface for miles on the whip. All the styles I flip, for the talk behind my back, but the smiles I get, cause I really paid dues, fuck YouTube views. And if I keep killing mics, I know I'll never lose. For the fans, for my fam, for the man I am. Pan Ams to Japan, suitcase in my hand. For Connecticut, had to put my state on the map. And for these fuckers trying to take rap, I'm taking it back. For the posters on my wall, magazines I cop, the 12 inches I dropped in Long Island's cop shop. For them nights sneaking out after curfew with your crew, knowing if you get caught, your parents will hurt you. For these motherfucking vampires sucking us dry, I hope you choke on a dick and get nut in your eye, bitch.
I do this for my culture.
To my very last breath, screaming death to the
culture vultures.
Screaming death to the
culture.